and you get a professional gun for less than $300, we check out the Euro 5200. More details when we get back. I'm Tim Johnson, and this is Shop Tool Reviews. So this is the Euro 5200 from MG Distributing. This is a $250 gun, how it comes as you see it right now. So very cheap compared to the $600-$800 guns out there, a little more than your cheapy guns, if you will. So how does it spray? Well, we are very impressed. This gun comes everything from a 1.3 millimeter tip all the way up to a 2.1 where you can spray concrete or no. So all your filler primers, things like that with the 2.1 tip, then a 1.8 and all the way down to a 1.3. Now we use the 1.3 and the 1.4. We actually had two guns, one with the 1.3 on it, one with the 1.4. And we shot everything from metallic base coats to single stage paints to clear coats, even some primer sealers. Obviously the primer sealers, it shoots that very well. When it comes to spot repair, this is a great gun. The metallics, takes a little bit to get dialed in. If you're used to say a DeVilbiss or something like that, you will have to kind of trim with this a little bit and play with it. But we got it dialed in very well. Single stages shoots great. Clear coats shoots very well as well. Just on the metallics, we had to dial with it a little bit, fiddle with it a little bit to actually get it dialed in. Now the controls are very nice on this gun, very ergonomic gun as well. This gun compared to other guns is very light and very comfortable in the hand, small in the hand. Say a DeVilbiss GTI is a lot heavier and a lot longer and taller gun. So this gun is very comfortable to get in and out of wheel wells. And so if, again, if you're doing a lot of part spraying, things like this, this is a great gun for that. Fluid controls, very easy right here on the top. And then even your air volume right here, you can dial in as well. And then obviously your fan control. Now the tip I noticed is machined very well in this gun. When you take a look at the tip, you see it's just not mass manufactured, if you will. It's had some milling work done on it, some fine tuning on these tips. So sprays really well, very happy with it. Even the cups are a nice cup. It's just not stamped out in a kind of a, you know, like you see on a lot of other guns. So comes with that aluminum cup as well, that stainless cup, so you don't have to worry about a plastic cup on this. And then you do get a plastic lid with it. Now this gun was originally made to shoot waterborne paint. So shooting solvents, it's even better at. We didn't shoot any waterborne. The person we worked with, Rob's Restoration Services, basically shoots a lot of solvent-based stuff on restorations, as well as does a lot of collision repair as well. So that's all we shot through. We did not shoot any waterborne or water-based paints, if you will. So everything was solvent, but it shoots very well when it comes to solvent-based stuff. Everywhere, again, from base coats to clear coats, your sealers, epoxy primers, you name it, the gun does very well. For $250, it's hard to beat. I think it fits very well in that middle scenario, not being a $600-$800 gun, but yet performs arguably well against those and much better than those sub-$100 guns. Night and day difference. Again, just the ergonomics of this makes this really nice. So be sure to check them out at mgdistributing.com. Also keep track of us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, and have a great day.